George Washington.
And I'm Margaret Washington. George and I are here to tell you the marvelous story of how our country began. It's a story filled with excitement and drama.
Dreams of gold, the clash of nations.
And best of all, we get to play the star roles. Oh, George, I never get tired of this. The bright lights, the photographers, it just makes me want to salute something.
I, Lee Derrickson, claim this land for me and all my Vikings.
Excuse me, but we're starting a show here.
I know I visited America nearly 1,000 years ago, but I'm too proud of being part of 13 colonies. I was here first.
No, you weren't.
I wasn't?
Not at all. Native Americans were here hundreds of years before you arrived. Isn't that right, George?
Oh, sorry. Come on, man. Back to Minnesota.
In fact, let's take a visit to the eastern seaboard in the 16th century and see what's going on with those local tribes.
Here comes the Iroquois, and George, they don't look happy.
I drink from every fountain, though I don't have a thirst.
scum's massage. Isn't that remarkable? Now, where are we? Oh yes, the 1600s brought the British to America. You know what that means. Jamestown, John Smith, Pocahontas. You know the story, you've seen the movie. Who bought the product Titans? Life was tough on the first pioneers as they pushed on the frontiers. Let's get up close and personal with the young boy and girl. Welcome, pioneer boy and girl. Tell me, what's your life like?
Time for our last question. question. I'd really like to see you get this one.
Right.
Found it. Name the colony found as refuge for Quakers led by William Penn in Philadelphia, chartered in 1682 between New York and Maryland. And Betsy, it's not Idaho. Got the answer?
Idaho!
No!
I believe that was potatoes.
Forget it! They're all fired! Start the music! I said start the music!
I'm sorry, but I simply
British are fighting the French in this French and Indian War. It's over religion.
No, guys, I'm telling you, it's simply over control of fur trade.
You're both wrong. We want land. The French want land. Something's gotta give.
It's religion.
Trading rights!
It's a fight for power.
Wait, maybe we're all right.
But I know what we're really fighting.
Why?
Because we're British and they're so, how do you say it? French.
Yeah, that's it.